The plugin I'm about to show you today is really different. Yeah. And I'm just gonna go ahead and say this. This is the coolest title plugin I've ever used. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and doing what I do, I'm fortunate enough to have the opportunity to try a lot of plugins for Final Cut Pro. And some of them are really good. The problem is, especially with title plugins, is they're all kind of the same. You get some basic text, add some animation, different colors, and maybe even a background. And don't get me wrong, a lot of time, that's all you need. But I've never really come across anything that really stands out, until now. The plugin we're going to take a look at today is called MoType 2 from YanoBox, and here's just a few examples of what you can do with it. MoType 2 plugin is available from FX Factory, who's sponsoring this video. And if you ever tried any plugins from them, you know how easy it is to purchase, install, and update any FX Factory plugins. Simply go to their webpage and download the FX Factory app. Open the installer package and follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Once installed, open up the FX Factory app and make an account, or if you already have one, log in with your credentials. Go to the Catalog tab and search for the plugin you want, which in our case is MoType 2. This one in particular is available as a free trial. Click the Download Trial button to download and install the trial version, which gives you all the presets that come with it, watermark with the YanoBox logo. To remove the watermark and get the full version, go back to the FX Factory app and purchase this plugin. Next time you open up Final Cut Pro, the full version of this plugin without any watermarks will be installed and ready to use. Now, let's dive in and check out this awesome plugin. All the presets included with MoType 2 come in two versions. You can use these presets as a title clip and place them above your timeline, or as a generator clip with all the properties of a normal video file. Using these parameters as generator clips gives you additional controls such as blend modes, the ability to reverse your animations, and more. MoType 2 comes with two custom presets, so you can build your own animation from scratch, and over 250 pre-made presets ready to use. Let's try one of these presets first, then take a look at using one of the custom ones to build your own animation. Skim over any of the presets to see what they look like. Alternately, you can select one of the available presets in the media browser and press spacebar to play it back in real time. Add the preset you like to your timeline, just like you would another title. Right out of the box, these presets look amazing, but you can customize every single one of them and make them look even better. First thing you'll notice is the on-screen controls in your viewer window. Here, you can enable and disable the characters, light trails, particles, and even turn on or off the background. My favorite part, though, is the text editor. If you click the Edit Text button, you get a pop-up window where you can edit your title text that is so much more intuitive than using the text inspector. Here, you can replace your text, change the font or size of your entire title, or just select characters, change the color, and much more. You can even format your title in another app and import the text with all the formatting into this window. Any effects, like light trails in this example, will only be applied to the underlined characters. So if you select the first part of your title, underline it, and click the OK button, only the selected characters will have light trails in our example. If you go up to the title inspector, you get even more controls. The Characters section lets you fine-tune the appearance of your text even more. You can change the font, scale, tracking, color of your text, the opacity, and much more. Let's just quickly take a look at the color controls. You can use the colors you selected in the text editor, or you can use one of the other options available here. Let's set ours to Hue Gradient for underlined text only, select a color, and bring the Hue Cycle slider all the way up. Now, instead of our text being just one color, we get a different color for every character. The layout portion of the inspector is for adjusting your text layout. This has a bunch of controls for adjusting the layout of your text, very handy for multi-line presets. Under this is the motion timing section, and this is where you adjust the type and timing of your animation. You can animate your text one character at a time, one word at a time, or for longer titles, one line at a time. The duration slider adjusts the speed of your animation. So if we bring this down, our title animation gets faster. There's a ton more controls, so I'm just going to show you the highlights. Motion mixer category is where you adjust the actual animation of your preset. Selecting the motion path checkbox here while you make these adjustments will give you a visual of exactly what you're adjusting. The trails and trail color sections is where you can adjust the appearance of your trails. You can set this for light trails, or for a shorter animation, select the motion blur option. You can also change the color of your light trails and adjust the hue cycle for color variants. You also have the same controls for particles, so you can adjust your title to look exactly the way you need it to. Another cool feature of this plugin is the ability to use a proxy font. The MoType 2 plugin is available not only for Final Cut Pro, but also for Motion, Premiere, and even After Effects. You can export any preset you build and share it with another user, no matter what software they're using. If you select a font they don't have installed, you can use a proxy font, so your preset still looks great on their end. To export a preset you built, scroll all the way up to the top of your title inspector and click the Save button. Give it a name and choose a destination for your preset. This can now be opened in any other application that supports this plugin, so someone using Premiere can still open and use this preset. While on the subject of making your own presets, MoType 2 lets you build your own custom presets right from scratch. Just add one of the top two presets to your timeline, and use a combination of the on-screen controls and the controls we looked at in the inspector to make your own unique title. Save your preset for future use or to share it with others. I wasn't kidding you when I said this was one of the best and most unique title plugins I've ever used. And it comes with amazing support documentation and video tutorials that explains every single adjustment and how it affects your title. It's built on top of Apple's best technologies, including Metal Graphic Acceleration and Cortex, for amazing performance, especially on Apple Silicon Macs. Go to FX Factory, download the free trial, and try it out. And if you do decide to purchase this plugin, during checkout, use the coupon code 1913media for 10% off. Trust me, you'll love this plugin. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.